The most common measures in email analytics are views, clicks, bounce rate, unsubscribes, and marked as spam.
I'm Darlene, this is London, and we're gonna explain these email stats, share industry standards you should be shooting for, and how you can improve your emails if they aren't achieving these standards.
Views, also called opens, are the amount of people that actually open your email. For a view to count, all the images in the email have to load, which is important because some webmail providers don't automatically load images.
So a recipient can open your email and technically view your content, but if the images don't load, that might not trigger a view that actually counts. That's why image-only emails aren't always the best idea.
On average, view rates range between 10 and 25%. Aim for 15% and then work your way up.
However, if you fall under 10%, then something's wrong. One fix is to do some list housekeeping. Go through your subscriber list and eliminate any contacts that haven't opened an email from you in over 6 months.
A bounce is an email that was not successfully delivered to its contact because the address is unreachable. While a bounce rate of 1 to 2% is average, anything over 2% requires some attention.
While a bounce can be caused by a simple error like a typo in the email address, it's more often the result of an old and unloved email list. Regularly cleansing your list of old, unresponsive contacts will reduce bounce and improve views.
The click-through rate measures how many people actually click on URL links that are in your email. Your click-through rate is a good insight to how many people are visiting your website and if they're converting from email.
You can expect that your click-through rate is going to be much lower than your view rate, ranging anywhere from 2.5% to 6%. A click-through rate is a good indication of how engaging your email content is and reflects whether or not you're effectively using links. And a good way to boost your click-through rate is by making sure that all your images, including your banner, are clickable and link back to your site.
An unsubscribe is when a recipient opts out of receiving any further emails from you. This typically indicates any unhappy or disinterested audiences, which can help you to identify subjects and topics which just don't work.
Ideally, unsubscribe rates should be below 0.2%. However, if more than 1% of your list unsubscribes each time, or your unsubscribe rate is consistently above 0.5%, then you've got subpar subject lines, and maybe you should reconsider the amount and type of content you share.
Marked as spam tracks when a recipient clicks the spam button from their inbox for an email from your domain. When this occurs, GoDaddy's email marketing immediately suppresses that contact from your active subscriber list.
Spam complaints negatively impact your delivery, as well as our ability to ensure impeccable delivery for all our senders. So we take it pretty seriously.
If you receive too many complaints, you run the risk of your services being interrupted or your account being suspended. And by too many, as defined by industry best practice, means no more than one complaint for every 1,000 emails.
When a contact reports your email as spam, they're basically saying they didn't expect to receive an email from you and don't want to receive another. So the best way to reduce spam complaints is by refreshing your opt-in process. I'm Darlene, this is London, and we'll see you later.